We've got a beautiful stretch of weather right in time for the weekend ahead of us. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Thank you for logging on to WPTZ.com. Here's your forecast. The weekend looking oh so nice. We'll have a lot of sunshine even today with temperatures a degree or two warmer. We'll make it up near 80 degrees. Over the weekend, mid-80s. There will be some clouds moving through, particularly on Sunday. I think Sunday will be more cloudy than actually sunny, but none of the clouds should contain any rainfall. We'll remain dry all throughout the weekend. Shouldn't interrupt any of your outdoor plans. And temperatures, of course, warm enough to be outdoors and enjoying being by the lake or being outdoors riding your bike. Low humidity levels continue too. High pressure has built into the area and it's keeping any showers, clouds at bay. Right now we have the winds out of the west, but as this high pressure starts to shift off toward the east, the winds will become more southerly by the time we get to early next week, and that will signal some warmer, more tropical-like air coming in. And that's when we'll start to notice the humidity levels creeping up. But in the meantime, a lot of sun. This is lunchtime on our Friday. Mostly sunny skies, a few fair weather clouds may billow up over the mountains. That's about it. 6 o'clock in the evening, perfect for barbecuing out on the back deck. Mostly sunny and warm at that time. Now on Saturday, we start out mostly sunny. In the afternoon, you'll notice clouds begin to creep up from the south, but should only fade out the sunlight a little bit. Here's your Sunday morning, and the clouds are around, particularly in southern Vermont. But again, no rain showers associated with this, so just some passing cloud cover as we go through the day on Sunday. Really, we're looking dry even into midweek next week. Here's your forecast. Up near 80 today in Burlington, Lebanon, Springfield, 76 in Rutland. A little bit cooler in the Adirondacks, making it into the low to mid-70s today. Mostly sunny with winds shifting from the south out toward the west later this afternoon, about 5 to 10 miles per hour. Here's the lake forecast today. It'll be mostly sunny. Temperatures right by the lake shore, a little bit cooler, so we'll say mid to upper 70s, near 80. Light westerly wind, about 5 knots with the sunshine. The UV index is going to be really high over the next couple of days with all of the sunshine. So good idea. Bring along your sunscreen, your shades. You'll need them. Waves today about a foot or less in the water temperature. Really comfortable now in the upper 60s, low 70s. Tonight, if you're camping out, bring the extra hoodie. You might need it. Temperatures fall into the 50s again, but it's clear. We've got the moonlit skies tonight. Over the weekend, mix of sun and clouds. More clouds than sun on Sunday, but warm in the mid-80s. Next week, that's when the heat, the humidity starts to return, especially by the time we get to Tuesday and Wednesday. Highs may actually approach 90 degrees again. And then by Wednesday afternoon and Thursday, we'll have the storms perking back up, moving into the area. Thank you for logging on. Have a great weekend.